says. Good day. I'm looking forward to it. So please sit down. We're going to have to tread water for a couple of minutes here. As you can see by this, we've got a little announcement to press, and then have to have a minute to plug into the box there so that this thing serves the floor.
Yes, I have to switch right now. So I sure do remember that. Build out the speaker system.
Can't talk till I get a signal. Who's going to give me the signal?
Oh, wow.
Look at here. Okay. Well, I have just a brief announcement here to make, and then you can all, well, you can all get out of here. You're all going to stay. The good news on the economy continues. Unemployment is the lowest it's been since 1974, and the proportion of our population working is at an all-time high. The figures have been given out this morning that the rate of unemployment is 5.4%, but this thing of the proportion of the population out of what is considered to be the potential employment pool, all of the age group for jobs, 62.6% of that pool is now employed. And one of the best barometers of the state of our economy is to see more people working. Today's report, coupled with those of the last 2 weeks, show that the economy continues to grow at a moderate pace and inflation is under control. End of announcement.
Mr. President, do you feel betrayed by the books that some of your former aides have written, Mr. Regan's books coming out this weekend?
Well, I've tried to avoid commenting on all the Kiss and Tell books, but I doubt that they will be on my reading list either.
What would your book writing advice be to cabinet members and advisors who are still around?
Well, I trust all these people.
Has Regan sent you his book?
No, and I don't think he's going to send one unless I'm prepared to send a check in return.
Are you angry at him? Do you think you feel betrayed?
Well, I will say this, that I would prefer that if he decided to attack me, and apparently from what we hear, he's chosen to attack my wife, and I don't look kindly upon that at all.
Thank you. You get rebuttals, in your memoirs.
I carry a pen all the time, y'all.
Sam is mad at me, but he's going to move across the room.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is that it, Mark?